Can I borrow your imagination?
A review board okayed active return to the field.
Question is, do you want to go back to the field?
I wouldn't put him out there if I didn't think I could cover him.
You unstable?
I've told the board I'm recommending a psych eval.
Dr. Lecter,
I need you to help me with a psychological profile.
Jack thinks I need therapy.
What you need is a way out of dark places when Jack sends you there.
Last time he sent me into a dark place, I brought something back. The liver was removed. He's eating them. Our cannibal loves women. He doesn't want to destroy them. He wants to consume them.
This cannibal you have him getting to know, I think I can help Will see his face. What he has is pure empathy. He can assume your point of view, and then maybe some other points of view that scare him.
You make jumps you can't explain.
The evidence explains.
And help me find some evidence.
Whatever he did to the others, he couldn't do it to her.
You think this was a copycat?
You've been terribly rude, Miss Lowndes. What's to be done about that?
What kind of crazy is he?
This girl's killer thought that she was a pig.
Is it harder imagining the thrill somebody else feels killing now that you've done it yourself?
And this is when it gets truly horrifying.
God forbid we become friendly.
I don't find you that interesting.
You will.